My name is Judy Barsamian-Armstrong with Black Tie Brewing Company here in San Luis Obispo. And I'm going to tell you a little bit about myself. About 20 years ago, I was diagnosed with systemic lupus. And what that is an autoimmune disease. A lot of people think it's contagious. It's not. But it has to do with your body producing antibodies, thinking that it has to fight off something. Like when you get a cold, a person gets a cold, their body produces antibodies to fight off the virus. My body produces antibodies all the time, thinking that there's something in my body it has to fight when there's not. So that causes inflammation. It causes arthritic pain in the joints. And about 50% of the people diagnosed with lupus also have fibromyalgia, which, you know, is soreness and inflammation in the joints as well. About 6 years ago, we developed Black Tie Brewing Company. I'm the CEO, have been for 6 years. And we started out with craft brewing for beer, and we used the fresh fruit in our beer. And it was a great concept, and it tastes great, but we didn't have the capital needed to get the business up off the ground because it does take quite a bit, and licensing. So my husband and I decided to move into a different direction and come up with something healthy. With me being a nurse and caring about what people drink, we wanted something that was low calorie and less sugar than some of the soft drinks, most of the soft drinks out on the market. So that's how we came up with the development of the sparkling teas, the slow sparkling teas. We have, like I said, the amazing mango, the peachy mango, the guava berry, and we can make many other flavors. And what's great about them is they're refreshing.